All-Star, the A champion.
Accompanied by Trick Williams, he is the NXT North American Champion, Carmelo Hayes.
And it's still unclear, Wade, condition of Wesley.
Right.
I'm trying to look to see if I've been given anything. I haven't.
I've been around this game a long time. I would say, I'll bet you, as we say in England, a pound to a penny that Wesley is not going to be making it out here. And if that is indeed the case, I guess we're going to have one of them, what do they call them, malabrations?
Oh, great.
They're always great.
You going to get up and dance like we did the last time?
I never dance. Look, I'm an Englishman. I'm 6'6". We don't dance.
Oh.
But I will tell you this. I will show full enjoyment. I will applaud Mello and, of course, Trick. What a year they have had here in NXT.
Hey, yo, cut the music. It's the one-year anniversary of NXT 2.0. And the same thing we said a year ago still stands today. We are too good to be this humble. And that's why Trick and Mello Gang is still in the center stage.
Hey, look, Trick, let's get straight to it. Wesley, he ain't gonna make it out here, okay?
Nah.
But let's be completely honest. I did Wesley a favor. I know dudes like Wesley. He's not built for this. He can't handle this life. He doesn't know what it takes to be the A champion.
Talk your talk.
Everybody in the back, they praying on my downfall. They don't want to see me win. You got people from different brands coming and trying to take what I built. Heavy lies the head that wears the crown, and Mello has the biggest crown and the heaviest head in NXT. And that is all it is.
And that's all it's gone.
What? This place is shaking. We never thought that we would see Solo Sikoa again.
Yeah, and he's dressed to fight too. Listen, I didn't think we'd see him again. Let's remember his antics at Clash at the Castle in Cardiff, Wales, 10 days ago, where he cost Drew McIntyre the WWE Universal Championship. As far as I'm personally concerned, Sikoa isn't welcome around here. Mello needs the night off.
Yeah, well, Mello talks about wearing the biggest crown. It's Sikoa who now sits at the biggest table in the WWE.
Well, he hasn't been invited to this particular table, has he?
Carmelo, like I said before, I got next.
Oh, Sikoa, dropping everything at this point. We said expect the unexpected.
Wait, is this
going to happen? Yeah, is this going to happen? He's beside himself right here in front of us.
Shirts come off for Carmelo. He ain't backing down.
NXT Universe, they chose Wesley. Carmelo Hayes took Lee out of the equation. Sikoa has answered the bell, has answered the call, and we indeed do have the NXT North American title on the line, main event, one-year celebration.
Oh, man, it is on, and you know for a fact Carmelo Hayes certainly did not prep for this. There were three options that Mello could have ended up with the ring with tonight. None of them were Solo Sikoa.
You talk about superstars who took this brand by the throat over the last year.
Oh, man, NXT 2.0. Without this brand, perhaps Solo Sikoa would never have got the opportunity to show the world what he could do. And if that didn't happen, maybe his cousin, the head of the table, Roman Reigns, would never have trusted him enough to be part of the bloodline.
Well, you got to imagine that Roman Reigns, the Usos, even Paul Heyman himself watching this matchup very closely at this moment because Twitter right now is buzzing about Solo Sikoa, who sets his sights on the eighth champion in Trick Williams, Saban Hayes, as he has done so many times over the last year.
Oh, man, is the Bloodline going to get more gold tonight?
Oh, could you imagine the North American title going to SmackDown and Mike? Very close, reaching out and finally able to break the hold. And you got to give credit whether you like Hayes or not. He has weathered the storm after having to face the unexpected here tonight.
I'd say the early going to this matchup are the worst I've ever seen Carmelo Hayes, the A-champ, ever look in that ring. That is a testament to Solo Sikoa. And in part, it has to be said, the shock factor of him even turning up here tonight completely unexpectedly. But that's what Melo does.
Hayes looked like he had seen a ghost when he saw Solo Sikoa.
Sikoa claimed for months that he had next for the North American Championship. Well, that was a long time ago.
Oof.
And I thought that was in the rearview mirror.
Sikoa trying to block out the pain. You see him favoring on the left knee, but now just swinging away, going to the body, beating down the champion. Whoa! Super kick to the temple. Somehow a drop connects. And Sikoa now, adrenaline will make a man do crazy things.
Building up a real head of steam, that knee having a big effect on the body of Sikoa. But perhaps the body of Sikoa having a big effect on the body of Carmelo Hayes.
Sikoa right back in on Hayes. And again, Williams.
Take two.
Sikoa taking his eyes off the ball, gets dropped. And Hayes rocking Sikoa. And now Hayes one more time. Charging in, what goes up? Comes crashing down. Could this be it? North American title on the line. Sikoa into the cover, and we
North American slipping away. Trick Williams knows it, realizes there's nothing he can do at this point.
Well, that was about as close as it gets. Take one more look. Melo thought he had him and then gets dropped. And in that moment, Sikoa in turn thought he had Hayes and thought he had his first taste of gold.
Yeah, what a crazy time.
Oh, finally! Williams gets dropped, but Hayes now from behind gets caught and goes spinning.
Went for the well too many times, paid off the first time, not the second time, no chance.
Could this be the moment?
No chance.
Flying solo! Sikoa got all of it! 1, 2, 3, 4. With that, we got a new champion!
Here is your winner, the new NXT North American Champion, Solo Sikoa!
What the heck? This was not supposed to be how the night ended!
Well, it is. Is the North American title going to SmackDown?
This has to be the most unpredictable era in WWE history.
Well, let's go back to closing moments. Trick Williams got his nose involved one more time. Sikoa took him out, then planted the champion, and that opened the doors. Because you know Sikoa was given his marching orders from the head of the table. Don't leave NXT without the gold. If you call your shot to steal the phrase from Carmelo Hayes, you better make it. Sikoa took it, he hit it, and now is the North American champion.
I'm still in shock here.
Sikoa bringing more gold to the Bloodline. But on this one-year anniversary celebration, we leave you with one last message.
NXT has been and always will be about developing the superstars of tomorrow. While we will always reflect and acknowledge the past, NXT is constantly evolving with a focus on the future. Superstars develop and move on, but our message to our passionate fans will never change. We are NXT.